Did sound exist before light? Surprisingly, before stars, planets, or even atoms, the universe was filled with something unexpected: sound. In its earliest moments, space wasn't silent. Instead, it echoed with powerful sound waves, rippling through a dense, superheated plasma of baryons, photons, and dark matter. These sound waves moved at more than half the speed of light, shaping the very structure of the universe as we know it today. But unlike the sounds we hear on Earth, these weren't carried through air. They traveled through the cosmic plasma, stretching and compressing space itself. As the universe expanded and cooled, this ancient hum faded away. Eventually, light broke free and the cosmic silence began. But echoes of these early sounds still exist today, imprinted in the cosmic microwave background radiation, a faint signal from the birth of the cosmos. So did sound exist before light? Yes, but not in the way we imagine. It was a cosmic symphony that played out long before the first stars were born.